what's the draw for people chasing after foreclosures?
They're foreclosures. On average, you can get a foreclosure a little bit under market value. I think I have that in a future slide, but I'll just, you know, spill the beans here. Probably it's going to average 2, 3, 5% under market value, and occasionally 10%. Probably the best deal I've ever seen, like ever, was about 15% under market. So people who think, oh, I'll buy a foreclosure for 50 cents on the dollar, it's really a dream. It's not going to happen.